Gee, it's wonderful to have your company tonight, of all nights, folks, as we do a really special broadcast from the Vern Barnett School at French's Forest. Now, this is one of the first schools that is autism-specific. They are a wonderful mob and we are going to steal some special hearts on this television tonight. First off, could we have a round of applause for your wonderful principal? Lara Cheney, ladies and gentlemen. I've got to tell you, Lara, this 10 at school... Hey. You guys are teachers, yeah? This is the boss, right? Oh, that explains why you keep clapping and cheering. Give her another one. When it comes to teaching autistic children, it must be the most rewarding of work.
Absolutely. And we have a fantastic team here and the passion and engagement is just outstanding. Every day they come to work with smiles on their faces and they're constantly reinforced by the achievements of our students. So
our 10 at school program, we've been to about 13 or 14 schools right across Sydney. We're going to go to one every week. We've never been to a school that specialises with autistic kids. We thought there'd be challenges there with communication, with concentration. Can you explain to the people at home, these wonderful students, what their battles in life are?
Absolutely. So our students have many strengths and talents, so we try and use those to build the areas of difficulty. But predominantly the difficulties are around communication, social skills and really engaging as part of the community. So our role is to really support them to be engaged and to reach their full potential.
Yeah, and you're doing that. Amelia, can you come over here, please? Come on the television. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Amelia. Hello, sweetheart. Now, you're going to Sacred Heart School, a mainstream school, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm in the satellite program.
Yeah, but... You explain that, please.
So we were the first of 8 Aspect schools in the state, and our program has a base school and then a range of satellite programs. So Amelia started at our base school here at Forestville, but she's done really well, and her goal is to go to mainstream, so a satellite class is sort of a step in that direction.
Yeah, you're mainstream. You're going mainstream. Round of applause, please. Should be very proud of yourself being on the TV, too. Thank you for your time, young lady.
Thank you.
All right, weather-wise, you want to know what the weather's doing? All right, we have got a big high that's anchored itself in the southeast, and you know what that's going to do? That's going to pump out chilly mornings, clear, blue, dry days right through until your weekend. That's all you need to hear from me, really. Chilly today, yeah, 65K worth of south-southwest, the wind chiller factor, but the winds are going to die down. Days are going to be 17, 18, even 19 degrees by the weekend. Some really nice blue sky stuff coming to your place. All right, let's get to the satellite tonight, folks, and away we go here. There's a trough, a cold pool of air and cloud off the New South Wales coast. A powerful cold front booms the action in WA, while an upper trough throws the cloud off coastal Queensland. Synoptic situation, the low and cold front pumps swell and showers to WA, another front whips Tasmania. Rainfall, showers and wind lash WA, Tasmania goes cold, wet and windy. Around Australia we go, Brisbane mostly fine, possible shower 21, Canberra, morning frost and fog down to -4, -4, top of 14 degrees, Adelaide partly cloudy 16 and Melbourne a sunny day 15 degrees. New South Wales tomorrow, a few showers, Lismore, shower or two, Coffs Harbour, morning fog, light frost 19, Tamworth, Newcastle, early shower or two 18 and Nowra and Bega, mostly sunny, 17 and 16 degrees. Gosford tomorrow, mainly sunny. Sunshine rules at Richmond. Penrith, a perfect one, 18 degrees. Parramatta, a prince of a day, 18 degrees. Sydney, mostly sunny, light winds and a top of 18 degrees. The outlook in the city, nothing but blue sky. Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Oh, I love that sort of talk. Outlook in the west, sunshine, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Some lovely hearts on the TV. Thank you so much for sharing your world with me. See you again tomorrow night, everyone.